I'm Teresa Flowers, and I'm an artist and a photographer. So when I was little, my mother told me that if you took a room that was dark, and you took a box, and you put a light inside of it, and you poked a bunch of holes, that all the light coming out and hitting on the sides of the walls of the room could be all the lives that you could be living at the same time. And this totally freaked me out and blew my mind. I mean, I was 13 and I was dumbfounded by this idea that this could be happening. And I honestly think that most of my artwork stems from that moment, because at that moment, I decided to expand my mind. I'm combining photography and drawings with a light. They're layered and they're dimensional. So when you look into them, it's like you're looking into this person's soul. First of all, there's a photo shoot. And some of my photo shoots can take weeks, sometimes months to plan, because it's not just one person, it's many people involved. It's like shooting a short film. And once I get the right pictures, I place them on glass, and then I layer them with several images and also my drawings. I think being an artist is a lifelong practice. I don't think you just pick up a paintbrush and all of a sudden you're an artist. I also think that being a true artist is learning how to open up your heart, because true art comes from within. I won Fine Art Photographer of the Year at the International Photo Awards. I was in Jane Magazine, which is basically like Bust Magazine. I've been published in this Graphis nudes book. I've been in Shots Magazine a few times over my career, I guess. So not only did I win the International Photographer of the Year in Fine Art, I also won the People's Choice Award. I bring to the world, through my art, ideas of spirituality, reincarnation, color, and I document people's lives, my life, joy, sorrow, so many things. And I like to believe that my artwork is very healing and questioning all sorts of ideas that hopefully help expand your mind as well. I'm combining photography and drawings with a light, which kind of represents the soul. They're layered and they're dimensional. So when you look into them, it's like you're looking into this person's soul. They're very intriguing because depending on which way you look at them and how you look at them, it changes the way that you view the piece. And it takes on a different shape and a different form.